Looks like I have a new letter.
Greetings.
I entered Jorvikshire to meet Halfdan Jarl, and I left a friend of Halfdan the King. We have an oath at last.
Good. Very good.
The Wolfgar! So glad to see you. Yeah!
Salve, Eivor. We have not yet been introduced. I am Octavian Claudius Britannicus, a collector of Roman relics.
Quite a name you have.
If you are wondering what good I will bring to the settlement, you need only look to the greatest empire the world has ever known.
Yes, I have seen their great ruins. Always impressive.
But you have not seen them restored to their former glory, and I can help. Of course, I will need a place to store my collection.
I will build you something when I can. Have patience. I'm off. Be well, friend.
Dai dulci fruamini!
You're still here, Edith.
Yes. The Isle of Skye is doing much better, thanks to you. So I've decided to spend more time with Valka. But I'm always happy to visit my people. Would you like to go now?
Let's set out. Edith.
Eivor, are you looking to return to your settlement?
Actually, I will stay here for now. Edith.
Eivor, are you looking to return to your settlement?
Yes. Let's depart.
Well met, Eivor. You look well today, Eivor.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Hello again, Needed.
Eivor, back so soon. Would you like to return to the Isle of Skye?
Not right now.
Hello, Eivor. You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my god. I could barely breathe for laughing.
Impressive. Never seen anything like it. Got something new for you.
I brought something for you.
I could really use this. Excellent. I'd pay well for this. I knew I could count on you. Bringing me this would be helpful. This will be a great help. All done.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Until next time.
Eivor, darling, how nice to see you.
Just came to give you a kiss.
How sweet of you, love. Come here.
A message has come.
Valka! What is the meaning of this?
Is this some part of your ritual? The flames draw ever closer! Ah! Valka! Will you burn me alive?
If you would reach your dreams, Eivor, you must not run from the fire. You must become it.